were saying that that's how your play career started. Mm. So what made you continue after that? You could have gone back to being your normal self, right? Did you really enjoy what you were doing?
No. The first of all, honestly, when I got my first salary in my hand, so I was like, oh my God. And I was, that time I was in studies. I was in, I think in FY BCom.
Okay.
And we had some financial issues. I lost my father during that day. So I just wanted to be, you know, an independent girl. Mm. So I could help my mother out. So that was the honest reason behind it. I thought, let's just try to continue it. If we get something interesting, you never know. And then the kind of acceptance from the Marathi industry and the fans and the fame I've got. The Marathi industry has always been close to my heart. It's really been special because that time I was really needed, you know, a support kind of thing for my family, for the financial help and all that stuff. So, yeah. So that's, I started with Marathi thing, Marathi industry. I done lots of plays, serials, films and stuff in that, ad campaigns. I started doing ad modeling that day. And then television, Hindi television happened. And then continuous, I think 6-7 Delhi soaps nonstop as a lead role. And then, ad campaigns.
I heard about the Cadbury ad campaign, quite a famous
that happened, one. That unfortunately, I had some time off, so I've got some calls for the ad thing, from casting directors and all. I was not that focused about the ads that time. I said, okay, I had time, so I'll go and give the auditions. Let's see what is this. Mm. Let's try this one, and I just had that thought in my mind. So then. Continuously, and I'm so blessed to work with so intelligent, you know, ad makers, and really, ad world is a complete different, you know,
true.
A complete different world altogether, you know, lots of intelligent people puts their best efforts to look you gorgeous on screen. And when you see it, when my mom spots me, hey, it's you, so that's, you know, that's me, so
talking about your TV shows, it looks like period dramas, you know, historical epics have turned really lucky for you, Mahabharata and then Ashok.
That was actually challenging for me, my first historical show for Colors, and first show for Colors also, and that was completely challenging because I have never done that kind of thing before. And I was not that sure about it. So I was like, because that's a completely a hard work. It's not a typical Delhi soap drama. You have to say the lines what you have to say. You can't improvise. That's the thing. So that's a historical language altogether. It's a completely different language, different costume and everything, you know. But I think I love to choose something different kind of role. So that's the thing. That's where you'll get to evolve me as an actor and as a person also. So I'll always choose that kind of role. So something, you know, I'll find me even better.
Okay.
You know, I'll find my growth is even getting better as an actor. So,
Is it fun playing a princess because you're dressed like a princess right now?
It's not.
It's not?
Initially, it's we have to go and get rest and all. But after some time, mommy, please pack up. But I had a lovely, team over there. And Contilo production is one of the best production that I've ever worked with. And they manage my dates for this film. So I will always be thankful to them to manage my dates. Because when I got opportunity for this film, that time I was already committed with that show. So I was like, how could I manage the dates? So these people said, you don't want at a stretch, you can manage, shatter days.
Right.
So that was went really smoothly because that's really important.
True.
Because I have to go there and complete. If I'm not concentrating over there, because they have some dates issue, then you won't be able to concentrate on your work, right?
Right.
But that dates thing went very smoothly, and that was really important for me.
Right.
so I could concentrate on my other stuff.
Reading one of your earlier interviews where you said Sumanth is a real gentleman. So what was the experience like of working with him?
It's been a wonderful. It's really been a wonderful. And he's such a senior actor, but I never felt like I'm working with someone who's so senior to me. Right. So he always, used to make me comfortable, because I used to, hush hush with the lies all the time on the sets. I was like all the time like that.